Thorium has an electromagnetic signature that makes it easy to find even from a spacecraft. Here's an actual map of where the lunar thorium is located.